Well, we've been doing a show, let me tell you. We've been doing a show, Paula, my wife and I. We weren't married for 6 years, now we are. And she was my co-star in my show, the John Wayne, and America's Your Only Sweetheart. Now, she's the yodeler. She spices up the show, not only with her singing and with her yodeling. She's a Western singer. She's beautiful. She's a young, attractive, blonde, blue-eyed, great, gorgeous figure, and beautiful, beautiful lady. Great actress. Had never done any acting in her life. But she pulled off Lucille Ball. She came across as Maddie Ross in True Grit, and Katharine Hepburn from Rooster Cogburn. And she even did, who's that redhead again? Maureen O'Hara. She did that, and we got a beautiful shot one time where she did a scene from McClintock, where I pulled off her dress by accident. It was a breakaway dress, and she ran in the audience. And we only did it the one time because one of the guys wouldn't let it go of her. He wanted to keep her, so we cut that scene out. But she is a trooper. She is a real trooper. And we've done that for 5 or 6 years now. And we did it in two stages. One was an old theater, downtown Branson, the oldest theater in town. It was run down, just about dilapidated, ready to fall apart, but we did it. And we performed each night, working the curtains, working the drapes, working the scenes, and she sang in between my acting as John Wayne. And when I come out as John Wayne, she prepares the audience for me coming out. And when I come out, let me tell you something, the audience receives me as John Wayne. The pistol in my hand, the rifle, the whole nine yards. We do it patriotically with several recitations. We do the life story of John Wayne from the cradle to the grave, so to speak. And we do it in first person. I've done it for now for 24 years.